if you want it wider, you've got a quilting guide bar that can you can use.
Yes,
as well.
You can. Which say the guide bar would come out, and then you'd use your guide bar. So you wouldn't look at your needle, you look at your guide bar to follow the line.
And that's great for just attaching on your quilts.
Yes, I use that quite a bit.
It's really handy.
You only need to mark one line.
And then you're